still in the lead by 3 points. And oh my god, there is...